I'm a woman, so I know it's important to discuss feelings. That's why we don't have any male hosts on the station. People open up more to women. I was telling my girlfriend yesterday, if a woman were president, we'd nuke a country every 28 days. In these times of trouble, of international scary things that cause anxiety, people seek soul ice. Or is that solace? Oh my God. Some visit lady friends, others go to a bar, and a strange few talk to rocks.